Bye. Look at that, we sang a gospel song about the bad habit.
Johnny Boy, we're gonna take one now, everybody. Here.
You have to be patient, man. The things come to those that wait. Okay. We've reached the end, everybody. But I'm gonna do this one. This is for my brother Johnny.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
And of course, we're gonna send this to Queen.
Yeah.
Make sure she knows that this is for her. But this song, you're gonna recognize it, not as an Elvis Presley song, but Elvis Presley played this live for a while, and he had big plans to record it. He did a show with Carl Perkins, Carl went to the show. And when Carl closed his set, he closed his set with this song.
Yeah.
It pissed Elvis off something fierce. So Elvis didn't play with Carl Perkins anymore, and he never recorded this song. But this is our take on what might have been. Guys, any questions?